Hi friends, today we are going to make a spring lenses. So I made this one for Independence Day celebration for my school. So let's get started. So the things we need to make the spring is glue, paper knife, cutting knife, and some color paper. So we'll fold the paper into four like this. And then cut them from here. So now this is how you cut it. So we have cut the papers. Now let's start making them. So take two colors that you want and place glue them like this. Now we will fold them like this. Once you reach end of the paper, next paper to it like this. Now continue folding until all the papers are finished. Continue with the left papers. Now for the two last pieces, we'll stick them together. Now press it. Then let's leave it for the glue to dry. So now our spring is ready. Thanks for watching. Bye.